We're going to solve a slightly different kind of equation now. X minus 7.9 equals negative 5.7. But I have to rewrite this equation. Subtracting 7.9 and adding negative 7.9 are exactly the same thing. Now, to clear out negative 7.9 and get x by itself, I'm going to add the opposite of negative 7.9, which is positive 7.9, to both sides of the equation. When I add opposites, I get 0, which gives me x plus 0 equals 2.2, which is negative 5.7 plus 7.9. X plus 0 is just x, so now I know that x equals 2.2.